Jones, you would have us over here. And you saved us some toiling and some lugging and some carrying and some loading and some unloading. And you didn't have to come that far. But it's just mighty good to just be in the presence of family. Amen. Amen. In the book of Judges, I'm reading from the New Living Translation. You can take a look at the screen if you like. If I'm standing in the way, step aside so you can see. It says, Judges chapter 17, verse 6, it says, in those days, Israel had no king. All the people did whatever seemed right in their own eyes. All the people did whatever seemed right in their own eyes.
Come on now.
I'm going to wait for the Colossians 3 passage. No, let me go on and read it now. I'm going to read it now, then we're going to come back to it. So put it on the sticky side of your mind. Say, put it on the sticky side of your mind. Amen. Colossians 3, 16 and 17 says, let the message about Christ in all its richness fill your lives. Teach and counsel each other with all the wisdom he gives. Sing psalms and hymns and spiritual songs to God with thankful hearts. And
whatever you do or say,
do it as a representative of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks through him to God the Father. We're going to talk today about
whatever.
In all actuality, I really probably should call this Colossians 3 on the sticky side of your mind. We live in a whatever generation. There's two sides of that whatever. Now let me spend a few moments talking about one side of the whatever. And when I think about the whatever, one of the greatest representations that I can think of a voice who speaks about the whatever generation is a prophet by the name of Prophet Cat Williams. Now don't act like you don't know who that is. He speaks with a voice that echoes the whatever of this generation. Okay. You all know that there's a such thing as you got, there's a world system of religion that has its prophets that speak into people. And one of those individuals I just spoke of, I'm not trying to give glory to, but I'm just trying to help you to see the voice he gives. He had speaks with the voice of this generation that says, whatever I do and say, whatever I want to say.